Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. Can you get through? All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them. Yeah, looks that way. Thank you. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
A synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so
burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah, but I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Oh, shit. Latch is on the other side. Okay. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship here.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself, stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky. Worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
Thank you. So,
go team.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. What's that?
Old to-do list.
Thank you.
There. This might come in handy.
What did it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Careful. Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
Damn. Well, let's find that gas. Thank you. And wait, we got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Climbing back up over here. Dina.
Coming.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No, it actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really. Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. Be right back.
Sure. That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries at... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. No welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there. Thank you. This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Hmm. wouldn't recognize this one either.
There's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other. Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up? we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah. Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate.
kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold on. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Where'd they go? Make a grid, sweep the area. Find them, quick! Them yet? Damn it, people, the fuck did they go?
Nothing over here.
Thank you.
Anybody see them? Anywhere?
There's nothing around here. You good?
Yeah.
You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Trespassers loose!
Head down!
Here, here!
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. This has been called in.
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys.
Laura?
Where'd you go?
Hey! Answer me. Laura?
Thank you.
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. Looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah. You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us. Fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
bugging me.
Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open. Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
You want a hand?
No, I got it. I did it.
Now what are you gonna do? I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
Don't.
Over here! I don't want to do this.
Keep up the pressure!
Ah! They're gone! Fan out! Hunt them down!
Thank you.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smell in that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get FaceTime with Isaac.
Should he ask you to do it, though?
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot. depends on the scar. Am I right?
Better start running.
Found you!
See any others?
Not yet.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need to fight over it.
It's this way. This way, Ellie. Thank you.
Man, I can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
You're right.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up. It took us months to secure the
zone. Higher-ups know what they're doing. Probably.
Down!
God damn it!
On the left!
All quiet. You good?
Yeah. Our way out of here.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Mm-hmm.